When it comes to unsubscribing to a Twitch streamer on your mobile device, most of us just think we can log into our Twitch app and go to the subscription tab and unsubscribe from a channel there. Unfortunately, it just shows you what streamers you're subbed to. To unsubscribe on your mobile device on iPhone and Android, you need to do a little bit of a workaround, which is what I'm gonna show you right here in this video. So here we go. Hey, real quick, my name is Wild for Games, helping you become bigger and better with your streaming and content creations for platforms like Twitch, YouTube Gaming, and Facebook Gaming. If this is your first time here, you need help with tips, tricks, how-tos, tutorials, or anything with streaming platforms, make sure you do me a big favor and hit that big red subscribe button down below and tick that bell so when my videos go live for you. Unsubscribing from your mobile device is really easy. And at the end of this video, I'm gonna give you an extra tip and information that everybody should know. But let's start off with iPhone because that's what I own. To unsubscribe with your iOS devices, type in the URL twitch.tv. When this URL populates, you're gonna notice that there's an M in front of Twitch. This stands for the mobile site. What we wanna do is request the desktop site. Now on older versions, this used to be in the bottom of the dock where you could do it, but they've moved it to the top of the URL toolbar where the little A and big A button is. I'm not sure what this is called, but go ahead and click on that. You're gonna see a drop-down menu that shows you request desktop website. When you click on this, you're gonna notice that that M in the URL will be removed and now you're on the regular twitch.tv website. From here, all you need to do is log in your account like normal. When you have finally logged into your account, go to the top right corner and click on your profile picture and go to the subscriptions tab. Find the channel you wish to unsubscribe to and click on the cog wheel. When this menu displays, you'll see at the very bottom it says don't renew subscription. To unsubscribe on your Android device, it's basically the same steps as an iOS device. Open up your browser and type in twitch.tv. You're gonna notice that the URL is gonna populate an M dot in front of the twitch.tv. This stands for the mobile site. We wanna request the desktop site. To do this, we're gonna make sure we tap on the menu options, select the checkbox against the desktop site. Now the page will automatically reload, displaying you the desktop site, which is twitch.tv. From here, just log into your account like normal. When you're in your account, go to the top right corner and click on your profile picture and click on the subscription tab. Now find the streamer you want to unsubscribe to and click on the cog wheel. The last option there is don't renew subscription. Now when it comes to unsubbing on your mobile device, you're technically not renewing your subscription, which means it's not a refund. It's technically not just going to renew for when the next month comes up or when that time of that subscription of when you first clicked it will end. So you're not really getting money back as much as you're just cutting off your next payment to that streamer's channel. I just want to clarify that because a lot of people seem to get confused on don't renew and refund. They're two different things. I'm stoked that I could show you this workaround of how to unsubscribe on Twitch's platform with your iPhone and Android. It's going to help you out a lot. And now that you have an open slot for a sub, hey, you can subscribe to my Twitch channel, which is twitch.tv Wild for Games, where guess what? I do channel reviews for my subscribers that really help you get going and growing and show you honest feedback to make your channel that much better. Don't be afraid to toss me a sub on that channel, as well as this YouTube channel here, for more helpful tips and tricks with everything streaming. If you need more tips and tricks and helpful information, gonna toss a couple videos here over to the side that's gonna be super helpful for someone like you. Wild for Games, making you bigger and better, as always. And of course, peace!